Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king.
Oh, welcome back. Merry Christmas. This guy's just terrific, especially at this time of year. John McDermott is our guest. I have a story about, you were talking about your red truck earlier. This comes late in life. Okay, a couple of years ago, I ended up north at the cottage, Christmas Eve, by myself, glass of wine, snow falling, your Christmas Memories album, listening to Old Tin Star. Okay, now I wept after about three glasses of wine, but I couldn't figure out exactly why. Except there's got to be something in our past, that in our 40s we come into it. But that song, written by Murray McLaughlin, that's included on this, everybody who hears it in the right mood.
I remember the Tin Star. I'm sure many of the viewers remember the Old Tin Star. It was made out. It was a star that. Eventually picked up so much tinfoil over the years that it became too heavy for the tree. But it was that tin star that was up there, and it was a cheap thing, but it looked phenomenal. And Murray was telling us that when he was decorating the Christmas tree one year, and as he was putting the tin star up, that he's got one of these, he looked down and there was his little boy Duncan, who just looking up at him, watching him decorate the tree, probably trying to figure out how he can plug his dad in, you know, something. But all these memories flooded back to him, and he went to the kitchen and he wrote this piece.
And can you sing us a few bars? I'd love to hear it. I mean, this is just wonderful.
It's a beautiful piece. Anybody in the there's cameramen around here were singing when we were off, and they're all tremendous baritones. So
throw another log on the fire, and pour yourself a glass of wine and listen to this one. Merry Christmas.
How old was I? 5 or 6 or so. The innocent years long ago. Father on a chair, reaching up so far, crowning the tree with that old tin star. And it shines so pretty, diamonds in the sun. Nothing but good things will ever come. Little boy, don't grow up. Stay as sweet as you are. So you still gaze in wonder at that old tin star.
Oh, I think that's what it is, you know, is we don't want to grow up.
Sure, no, I haven't.
I think that's...
I'll be 10 next year.
However...
and I want to be.
Can I add, I got a Christmas star for my wife for Christmas last year. Can I convince you to do Daddy Boy?
Oh, sure.
That's the couch.
As long as we clarify a few points on Danny Boy, everybody thinks Danny Boy is either Scots or Irish, and it is. It's an Irish air, the Londonderry air, and the lyric that we know was written by a fellow named Frederick Weatherly, who lived just south of London in England. And it's had, that air has had several lyrics attached to it over the centuries. And the first being, "O God, were I the tender apple blossom." This can be a mother saying goodbye to a son or a father saying goodbye to a son. Regardless, the pipes are calling him off to war. And this is the...
But it's also the one that launched your career and the gift you give your parents for their 50th anniversary. Give us this gift now, please.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling. From glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. Tis you must go and I
But come ye back when the summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow, 'tis I'll be here in sunshine or in the shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. And if you come and all the flowers are dying, and I am dead as dead I well may be, you'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me. And I shall hear, though soft you tread above me, and o'er my grave will warmer, sweeter be. And ye shall bend and tell me that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to.
I don't know what to even say. Merry Christmas to you. You really love to sing.
Absolutely. Anywhere, anytime.
Just fabulous.
Thank you.
John McDermott, Merry Christmas.